What's up, everybody? Jose Rubio here. I'm Team J Rubio. Guys, I just know I'm going to go over this run. Check this out. Ayuk Ubaina replacement, right? But Deion costs like $13 to $14 for one. I mean, you change it right now. See? Then no last long. So, I decided to change them, replace them, yeah, and make some out of this our stainless steel rod. I don't even know what size this, but check this out, guys. I made a tool to bend it and set it up nice. Check this out. You see it? So I will be replacing them then with this. So, but first I want to make you guys see how I created a tool for get it done. Actually I make two tools. I make this and I make this. So check it out how I get it to done.
Ahora va a comer que fue.
I'm trying to make a little tool for bend wire so I could make the fishing guide for the rod. No, but.
¿Sabes cuándo me lo hice yo? Cuando yo tengo alta la presión. Para que se ponga un aislante. Y después estamos
aquí. ¿Veis? Alright.
Punch of bricks.
Alright. You know, check out the tool, how I get it well. So. I will be using this one here to show you guys how I use it, how it works. So, let's give it a try. Check this out, guys. Actually, I just like give it a little measurement. Pull it at 90, bend it on 90 degrees. And then you just twist it, guys. See? That give us the desired shape. Did you know that you could use your vice grip to cut the wires? I don't know if you noticed, but your vice grip got this little section here. This work, guys. This you could cut your whichever thing you want with it. Does it. So I'm gonna use this little tool and it's I use it for the same thing. So I use the same vice grip. Give it the desired shape. You see it, guys? Easy. Yes. So when it's done, you look like something like this. Yeah? So you don't flatten the two sections, right? Just take two hammers and tap it, blah blah blah, till you get it. So this is the part I. All right, guys. So next step, that we remove this eye. This is easy, guys. Just use your lighter. Burn it a little bit. See the epoxy just gets soft. And now I use my same fillet knife. I like how it's sharp. And it peels it right up. You ¿Sí? ¿Y eso? ¿Sí? Easy, guys. I'm going to repeat the step to the next side. Display a knife really sharp. Set it up, guys. Check this out. They like this, right? So I was on paper right now. I'll get it ready so I can start. Put it on the new guide, the replacement guide. So alright, guys, check this out. We've done the half. I sandpaper it a little bit. Make it still smooth again. I know use no special string, guys. In selling out, this costs like 5 hours for the roll. I don't do so much rods, and I still got a lot more. I got an next color, I got an next gray one, so I'll start rolling it up with the gray one first. Then I'll set the guide, and then I'll wrap it with this. Make it got two color, give it a little look, no? My touch. So let's get started with this. Alright, guys, check this out. Okay, start. If you override this one now, Frijolitán. Y es Crazy Blue. Not much, just a little bit. So I can show you how you make this. That is the sound work perfect. Different guy. It's time to wrap up the guy, guys. Just okay. I need to start my struggle, guys. After you don't start, it's easy. Should work. Not fun.
Inflamatorio natural proviene del vinillo de la mujer de que crece en el estrecho de Malvo.
Alright guys, so next step, that we put the this white stuff over it. I use clear epoxy. So let's get to it guys. Not much. Try give it the same amount of each piece of cardboard. Okay, mix it guys. Mix it. Mix it. Use the same cardboard. Let's reapply. When you're done, use the lighter and you just burn it a little bit. That's it, creates some little bubbles. And that's it. And guys, the trick is the lighter, give it a clear. And right there is the even. Just wait to make this dry out and then I could continue with the rest. So alright guys, if this trick can help you and you know, like it, please subscribe guys, give it a like. So next time we see this, I will be fishing with this rod. So in my next video, that I will show you guys the finished product. And I'm going fishing with it and I will try it. So it's definitely worked, yes, because I tried already. I don't know if you could see. See? Perfectly straight. So but not, guys, no, not only this one here I will replace, so this will not be the only one. I will do the rest here. Subscribe guys.